Hold there. Before I let you into Riften, you need to pay the visitor's tax. For the privilege of entering the city, what does it matter? Call it what you want. You don't pay, then you're not getting in. It's been a pleasure doing business with you. Let me open the gate, and you can head into the city. The gate's unlocked. You can head inside when you're ready.
Another run-in with a thief's guild.
Be careful, Mio.
I don't know you. You and Riften looking for trouble. You could pretend
really
not to hear
me all you want. When you borrowed the money, you said you'd pay it back on time for double the usual fee. Buy some armor and live to tell about it.
Buying and selling.
You gonna buy something? Or just here for... You gonna stare all day or buy some armor? I'll teach you how to use it effectively and keep you quick on your feet.
Exotic ingredients, I have them all.
Don't get too
close. Come back when you're ready. Light in your pockets, lass.
I can take a hint, lass.
My husband Bearsey
will be
the death of me. He spends too much time worrying about Riften and not enough about himself.
Did we have an appointment?
No. It was a delivery? I can't remember. Welcome to Mistvale Keep. I'm Jarl Layla's steward, Anuriel. The Jarl has put out a bounty on some bandits. Here, take a look at this decree for details. You're welcome in Riften, as long as you continue to obey our laws.
Just to solidify your grip as the next Jarl.
Excuse my disorganization, but I'm in the middle of some delicate experiments.
If that's what it will take, then so be it.
Welcome to Riften, home of the Thieves Guild. Or so they'd have you believe.
Protect yourself right. Buy armor from Grelka.
Over here. Thank you. I'll show you what a real orc can do. You're a fool to fight.
About becoming a bandit, I decided I preferred clean clothes and fresh mead.
As Jarl Layla's housecarl, I would ask that you
welcome
maintain respectful distance from her at
I'm
all
Jarl
times.
Layla's steward.
Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward.
You're welcome in Riften, as long as you continue to obey our laws.
Did you have some sort of official business here?